Shortness of breath and increasingly impaired function are typical in patients with pulmonary hypertension. They are often unable to climb even 10 steps, and simple daily tasks become insurmountable challenges. Frequently, the cause is a constriction of the pulmonary arteries. This reduces the amount of oxygen transported and results ultimately in oxygen deficiency. The lungs are where gases are exchanged between the blood and the air inhaled into the body. Oxygen is taken up and enriches the red blood cells. During physical exertion, the arteries dilate so that every heartbeat can transport enough blood containing the oxygen the body needs from the lungs. One reason for the arteries dilating in this way is a messenger substance formed as the end product of a biochemical reaction chain triggered by nitric oxide in the arterial walls. This reaction chain is disrupted in patients with pulmonary hypertension, and arterial dilation thus worsens increasingly. In addition, the walls of the arteries thicken, constricting the passageways for the blood. Eventually, the amount of blood passing through the lungs is insufficient to ensure an adequate supply of oxygen to the body, and the patient experiences shortness of breath. As a result, the heart tries to pump more blood through the lungs. This increases pulmonary blood pressure to as much as 10 times its normal value. Yet without achieving adequate oxygen throughput,